Hi everyone, so today we're here to review the new Rimmel Scandaleyes Rockin Curves Mascara. So, it claims it's rich, deep black, it has amplified volume and lift, and it has this new broken heart brush. And the broken heart T-shaped brush curves to the lash line. Thin brush tip grabs hard to reach lashes. Amplified base creates dramatic volume and curves. Carbon black pigments for our deepest, loudest color. No clumps. All right, so as usual, you will see a side to side of me applying the product. All right, let's talk about this brush quickly. So it looks like it's going to be really innovative and it's going to be very different, but I have to tell you, I absolutely hated it. I love the different shaped brushes like the Lorac Cobra Mascara. I love that brush. This one is just kind of annoying and it's in the way for me, and this is my opinion. I didn't use any other part of the brush besides the very top because maybe my eyes are too small. I'm not 100% sure what the problem was, but it just wasn't grabbing like I wanted it to. I also don't like the formula. It's very thin. I feel like it just made my lashes stick together and not really pull through. So you could see me applying it here. I'm definitely not thrilled about it. I'm kind of just doing it. I actually, it is the exact look that you see me. I gave up on the one eye and I went ahead and I started applying a Tarte mascara. So I tried to even it out as best as I could with the Tarte mascara. I just don't like this. It looks like it's going to be really awesome, but for me, I did not like it. The brush was awkward. The formula was thin and just kind of bleh. I'm not 100% sure what else I liked about it, and that's pretty sad. Fortunately, it was only $5.99, I believe I paid for it. Oh, that's the wrong receipt. I guess I threw my receipt out. I only paid $5.99 for it. It was on sale at Walgreens, so that was a positive. The Rockin Curves was not rocking for me. So if you actually like this mascara or you've experienced it, please let me know your thoughts down below. Questions or comments, leave them down below as well. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in our next video. Bye!